Welcome back. This is the final result. We are going to add a component for the health and damage system. Make sure the damage bar is above the health bar. The location of the damage and health bar must be the same. Now we have to create a bindings for the percentage.
We'll be right back.
Now let's create an object to receive damage from.
Thank you.
If you don't want to loot the damage, you can break the line up for each loop.